2024 tax filing season is set to start at the end of the month. The IRS set January 29th as the day when it will start accepting and processing 2023 tax returns. The agency says you don't have to wait until then to get started, though. Many software companies and tax professionals will hold filings until the IRS is ready to start processing. As for the deadline, most taxpayers will have to file their personal federal tax return by April 15th.